KBK Netball Club is one of the two clubs that were promoted to Netball National League First Division this season 2021. With just a year into the First Division, the club is on the brink of being relegated to the Second Division if it doesn't improve its performance. Out of the 9 matches, the team has so far played 7 games with 7 losses and 1 win against Posta, which ended 38-37 in favour of KBK. Interestingly, KBK has the youngest captain in the National League. At 16 years, Julian Awino is a student at St. Noah Sana. With her hardships associated with leadership, Awino has explained how she has managed to lead a first division team at such a tender age.
There are some characteristics that a captain should have. First of all, if you're a player, you need to have discipline. And the next thing, you need to encourage your friend. You talk, you command in the field, you don't keep quiet, you don't get tired of someone. You just correct, you just encourage them to play.
To strengthening the defending side and middle field, if they are to survive the relegation battle this season.
The aim is like to correct the middle part, like you should toughen the training. The attackers and both the defenders should toughen the training so that we look good.
The first round of the National Netball League is set to end on 11th December this year, 2021, with KBK having 2 games at hand. I'm Olivia Nakate reporting for the news.